Welcome to TechBytes. In this video, we will be discussing how to navigate Canvas. Canvas is important because it is a personal website that instructors use to send emails, announcements, discussions, and more. Professors typically use Canvas in face-to-face instruction, but if you take an online or a hybrid course, Canvas becomes the classroom environment. You should always check your Canvas regularly as they do send announcements, instructions, and more. Let's get started. So here I am on the main homepage, which is called the dashboard on Canvas. Again, as mentioned in the previous video, you can change your notifications. So this might change a little bit depending on how you change those notifications. Let's click on a course here. So it'll take me to the main homepage of a specific course. As you can see here, it has important information. It looks like this is a syllabus. The syllabus also may have its own tab here on the side, but it has important course information. The first thing that you wanna take a look at is announcements. So the first thing is announcements. So in announcements, your professor can send you messages, reminders of what's going on in the course. So make sure to change the notifications that to ensure that you're getting the most up-to-date information. Next, we have assignments. You can find your assignments here. You can see what's due, what's coming up, and how many points it is. So you can also submit your assignments here. Next, we have grades. So in grades, as the professors are grading different assignments, they will update it so you can see how you're doing in the course. And then following that, there might be a tab for quizzes and modules. Modules is the weekly discussion or lecture that may be going on, and the quizzes. If you have an online quiz, you may find tabs for that as well that we don't have here. Following that, PCC Connect, given that they are your professors, they will be a part of your success network for that semester. So you will find your professors as a part of your success network here, and you can get in contact with them here as well. Next, which is really important, is your inbox. You can access your inbox from the Canvas page and make sure that you change those notifications so that you're receiving the most up-to-date information from the campus, counselors, different centers, your success coach as well. Lastly, we have the library here. And in the library, you can access tutoring. There's also different resources, so it'll take you directly to the library. Let's say you need an article for a paper. So make sure to get familiar with this Canvas page, as it is an important platform that you will need during your time at PCC, and you will have a seesaw activity based on it. Thank you for watching.